pray, bow down prostrate.
Hello graduates, Assalamualaikum. You are very excited, I know. Today is your day. I just acknowledge with your joy. Inshallah, you will enjoy your day with your parents, with your friends. Now, before I start, I welcome the parents, the teachers, the students, the principal, and the community leaders for gathering this event. Because this is the first time that Mamoor school is celebrating for graduating their students going to the high school, going to the college. And also, their age grades, they are also coming to ninth grade also. So, first of all, I thank you, Board of Directors, members, for their tremendous contribution for make this event a success, because I was out of the country, and especially I am grateful and thankful to Brother Aftab Mannan and Brother Yar for their tremendous efforts to make this event a success. Now, today I am pleased to join with you in celebrating the great occasion. Congratulations to all. You should be very proud of your accomplishment. To the families of the graduates, congratulations to you as well, because your support has made an enormous contribution to your graduates as they prepare for the next step of their life. The day of your graduation is a big, momentous occasion in your life. Today marks the day of your celebration for accomplishing and looking forward to the future. You all have ideas of what you want to achieve in the future and dream of what you wish to be. The next step of your life will be executing as well as challenging. But I know you all are well equipped with your ideas to determine to achieve your goals. Now, as you are moving to different paths in your life, remember to always take the spirit of Allah school with your wherever you go. I know you will be proud and stand tall with your Muslim identity, have faith on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and set an example for others to see your strength. Use of knowledge you have learned along the way, and remember to always thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for all your blessings and accomplishments. I wish you best of luck in all your future endeavors. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum. Now, I will make some announcement for little for your patience in appreciation of outstanding contribution for and dedication and continued overall support for the Mamoor school. I have the pleasure first to ask Brother Khaja Bidan, who was the chairman for Mamoor school for 2003 to 2006. So Brother Khaja Bidan, I request you to please come to the stage. Thank you. Khaja Bidan.
Thank you. ITV, call of peace, save humanity.